We all know this, but the outcomes are not just how many calls did the collector make that day or how many notes did they add. It is about what is the percent paid on due date and percent overdue. That's also for your sales teams. Is this a trend internally, right? Is this something that we can track? So we now have analytics across the system for teams who do know that they need to manage their process or their strategy.
So I might know that before starting Gaviti, I actually managed quite a few collection teams for years. Gaviti is not only built to help company as a whole to perform better in terms of AR collections, but it also designed to make a collection manager's lives a bit easier. We wanted to provide collection managers using Gaviti the ability to understand quickly where their team members at to help them perform better as individuals and ultimately as a team.